Hello there, I am John Quote with more of my side series of video games that I own. Today we are going to go over my PS2 collection, my PlayStation 2 collection. Now, I technically have five games. I have Kingdom Hearts, Guitar Hero 1, MLB The Show, or MLB 2000 The Show, MLB 2000 The Show, I guess you could say, MLB 2011 The Show, and then, MLB Sports, Major League Baseball 2K10. As you see, all those right here. But, I couldn't find the disc or the, case for Guitar Hero 1. So, I'll put a picture on screen right now of me just, my Guitar Hero guitar. But, you guys can still believe what you want, but I do have that game. I just don't have the disc or the case. I can't find it somewhere for some reason. But yeah, as you see right here on screen is a picture of my Guitar Hero guitar. Now the stickers, that's how it came. Like, it came with all the stickers being placed where they are. So I couldn't really customize it. You know, I could have at the very beginning, but then now, like several years later, the stickers might be worn out and stuff and not be able to stick this a second time if I rearrange them. But that kind of stinks. So let's get on with this collection. Okay, first we have Kingdom Hearts. I couldn't find the case for Kingdom Hearts. It's rated E. This game's fun. I did a let's play of it on Super Nintendo. Guys, it's not finished. I got to like the deep jungle and I got stuck on the Tarzan boss with Clayton and the invisible gecko or something that turns invisible. Yeah. I might go back to doing that let's play eventually, but for right now I put it like on stop for right now. It's not like it's canceled, but for right now it's just stopped because it's a hard boss and I apparently need more experience on Sora and Donald and Goofy and all them, because I don't think I was strong enough to defeat that boss apparently, so I still have to do some grinding on grinding and stuff, I guess. So yeah, this is a fun game, I recommend it. I got this game when I got my PS2, which I got my PS2 for Christmas. In like Christmas of 2009, the same year I got my GameCube for Christmas, that's awesome. So yeah, it's a fun game, I do recommend it. This is the only Kingdom Hearts game I beat. And there's still plenty of other Kingdom Hearts games too. I do want to get a PS4 so I can get Kingdom Hearts, 3 when it comes out. Hopefully it comes out sometime this year. Maybe, I don't know. Next we have MLB 2007, The Show. I haven't actually played this game, but I've heard it's fun. I've seen people play like MLB The Show at different games. Maybe not this year, but like 2017, 2016. Those kind of games. The more recent ones. It's rated E for everyone. It's fun. I can't say it's a fun game because I haven't played it, but yeah. I do want to play this game eventually, though, so that'd be nice. I got this game at a resale shop, so yeah, it's pretty cool. And I do want to play this game eventually. Here is MLB 2011, The Show. Again, I haven't played this game either. Apparently, I got this new for $30. again, at the same resale shop, I bought MLB The Show, 2017 or whatever. So yeah, I do want to play this game eventually. It's rated E for everyone. So it seems like fun, you know. 2011 was like the first year I started watching baseball. And the MLB baseball. I'm a Cardinals fan, by the way. Yeah, so it's awesome. So I do want to play this game eventually. And the last PS2 game I have is 2K Sports MLB Major League Baseball 2K10. I think this is the 2010 version, if I'm correct. It has Evan Longoria on the title, on the cover, I guess you could say, which is pretty cool. Now currently he was traded to the San Francisco Giants for Denard Span and a couple other players that were sent to Tampa Bay from the San Francisco Giants. So that's pretty cool. And it's rated E for everyone. I do want to play this game. I haven't played this game yet, but I do want to play this game eventually. Seems like fun by the looks of it. I mean, these baseball games seem like a lot of fun, you know. I've seen people play MLB The Show, the video games, like, again, you know, recent ones there from like 2016, 2015, 2017. I don't know if they released the one for 2018. I don't think so, but I could be wrong on that. But yeah, this looks like a fun looking game, and yeah, it looks like a bunch of fun. So yeah, that's my collection for the PlayStation 2. It's not a very big collection, but it's still a collection nonetheless, I guess you could say. Five games, it's pretty cool. So in the next episode, we will do the... Let's go back to PlayStation 1. Let's take it back and generation, I guess, and do PlayStation 1 games. Because I have a lot of PlayStation 1 games, actually. A fair amount, I should say. So yes, it's been Janko again. I would like to wish you goodbye. And I hope to see you guys when I do my collection for my PlayStation 1 games.